what is Cubism? Cubism is a style of painting and sculpture, and sometimes photography, developed in the early 20th century. It's characterized mainly by an emphasis on formal structure, the reduction of natural forms back to their geometric equivalents, and the organization of the planes of a represented object independently of representational requirements.
Cubism is an early 20th century style and movement in art, especially painting in which perspective with a single viewpoint was abandoned and use was made of simple geometric shapes. Interlocking planes and later collage.
It was the first abstract style.
Georges Braque stenciled letters of his paintings, blended pigments with sand, and copied wood grains and marbles to achieve great levels of dimensions in his paintings. His depiction of still life are so abstract that they border on becoming patterns that express an essence of the object viewed rather than direct representations. Was colored black by those killing machines,
but she and her furries. So, David Hockney would appreciate this camera because he was a Cubist photographer, which is kind of like a new thing. Like, there wasn't really a Cubist photographer before him. And what he would do is he would take pictures of something, but like in a rapid sequence, but kind of at different angles. So, he would tilt his camera a little each time. And then he would develop the images and then stick them all together in a type of collage, which he called a joiner. And then he would sell that as his artwork. Why does the sky stay blue? It's probably the same reason that the sun is shining too. And all the birds are whistling tunes, singing out, shouting out, here's a song for you. If everything's the same, then everything's the way that it should be. If everything's the same, then everything's the way that it should be. We can go outside and play, and all the trees are dancing this way, shaking and clapping and
is it making up that?
Yes. No, he made like a little cup out of a paper towel.
Keep going. Okay.
Oh, look, it's us. Hey. Oh. Okay, that was so bad.
This is why Sydney doesn't film things.
Sydney, where are we going?
We're going to the fort.
No, you're supposed to say we're going on an adventure.
We're going on an adventure.
Get it together.
That is crazy.
I wasn't filming!
Oh! Daniel!
Daniel, no!
Oh my god! No,
Daniel! What is he doing? Daniel's magic!
Good job. That was very impressive.
This is like the little fishy butt. And you got this, and you got his little face. We have to name him. There they go.
Bertha.
What? But he's saying, he can just name him Bertha.
Wait, it's a dude.
Yeah. No, I don't know.
You name it.
Okay, now it's a girl,
because
now it has
hair. You name it,
Sydney. I'm not going to name
him. Name it Bertha.
Bertha.
Right, Bertha the fish.
This is Bertha.
Sydney, stop.
No. For me? I don't want it.